Hi, it's Brendan Irdi with Tech Review by Irdi, and today we're going to take this Pioneer UFO out for a little flight. This is one of the drones that I got from True Drone Reviews. It's got an HD cam, it's Wi-Fi on this one here, there's no SD card. It records to the phone, typical drone, but we're going to check it out outside here. We've given a full charge up on this charger, very simple. I want to get to the flight very quickly here. It's just basically a USB cable that comes to the backside here, and you flip this up. There's a retainer clip built into the body. You flip this down here, and you can access the two JDS plugs there. But otherwise than that, its camera is also able to articulate within like about a 25 to 30 degree range. So you can tilt it down if you want to, or go close as forward as possible. We're going to fly it out first, so stay tuned. Now, after a full charge up, there is an on and off switch here, which is nice and handy. And we're going to go ahead and turn that on first and bind it to the transmitter before we go any further than that. There we go. Now, we're going to get into our phone for viewing and Wi-Fi camera. Get to the Wi-Fi settings. We're going to scan for that. Which you download through the instruction sheets. Okay, and there we go. So let's take a look at that real quick there. So we're on the Exploration UFO. Let's start. And we should see the camera. There's the camera right there. Okay, and we also have the capability of taking photos or video right off the transmitter right here, so let's go ahead and hit video. Oops. Okay, we're bound. There we go. Now the video should be shooting. Let's check that out. It's very hard to see in the daylight, so we're going to go ahead and take off right now. Now there's two ways of doing this, one start or stop here. We're going to calibrate this first by pulling in the joysticks to the center, and right now that would be flashing. And we can also arm this or hit the start and stop. So we're going to hit that back and take off. We also have several speeds here. I think this is a 3-speed, so let's go ahead and change that up to the top of the transmitter loading. Right now, if you look at the camera, you have a pretty good view over here. Logan?
Yeah.
Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead and take this out into the yard. And right now we're on 2nd Street. Ooh, I thought I would have gone. There's the 3rd Street. Not bad. Then trim it up a little bit. Thank you.
Right now it's in the first feed. Wait a second. It's had some good flight time too. I mean, without that mistake. Got a third rate. It cuts through the wind in third rate.
It's got a little inclination to it because it's lightweight and it's
still filming on board. That's pretty good about it.
It's pretty cool.
All right, that was pretty cool, guys. So I do like it. It handled pretty well out here in third rate. There's a slight breeze. It's also 92 degrees, so it's pretty hot. I want to get this battery in. I don't want to wear it down too fast. That's a good safety tip right there. I would recommend this thing if you found it out there, and I'll try to provide a link in there. It's not mine, obviously, but it'll help you out. I want to thank you for watching this tech review by Irdi episode of our season. All right, guys, please like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you later. Goodbye!